Vista isn't so bad.
Extravagant than my usual masks. One for the collection. Never know when I'll be invited to a ball. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate. Good find.
Rats everywhere. If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold. These beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job.
What's happened to this place? Glue is everywhere.
I'm awake.
Watch!
I'm not feeling all that well. Who did that? If there is a thief here, I have nothing of worth.
This is my way out.
Nothing of note.
But once I drop down, there's no coming back.
What I'd give for coffee.
Remembers the Shellbridge fire. The flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born.
What is this? City was Watch Alley.
Read it,
did
you?
Step lightly.
Oh, Marty friggin' love.
You're kidding!
Oh,
careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
Thank you.
Jennifer.
It's a passing thing, sir. I'm sure of it, not the gloom.
In 2 days, send men to claim his property for the crest and have them bring a car.
The night's going on forever.
North Crests we've had. 10. And this one's the worst of the lot.
You can't blame him for the gloom.
Oh. How about that his watch of thugs in uniforms?
I don't know. You listen to him talk? He believed in what he was doing. Running this place takes a firm hand. He wanted to improve things.
Aye. He's so proud of his improvements that him and his firm hand haven't crossed the river in a year. Like I said, worst of the lot.
To grave holes. Wish there was a sleep spot nearby. I need to sleep. Death card pays.
Every night it's the same. same. He stumbles home drunk. He takes whatever he can get his hands on. Then he pawns it off to pay his gambling debts.
Oh, Libby. Libby, where's Mother's wedding ring?
He tried to take it last night while I was asleep. I was so scared, but I just pretended.
What's his third?
I hid it. When he passed out, I climbed into the balcony and hid it in a crack by the chimney. God willing, I'll never even remember I had it.
Oh, Libby.
To the burek?
In a bit. Ugh! That piss they sell might wash the taste of sloop from my mouth.
What's happened to this place? What happened to the sloop sellers?
Thank you.
teeth. It's getting late.
You know what I miss? The sound of horse hooves.
Now you're talking.
For the pickle jar, Basso, a lot more weight.
Garrett. Shit. I see you still can't work a door. You don't come to see me, you don't write. I thought both you and Aaron had been killed in the mansion attack. Where the hell have you been?
I don't know.
You don't know? Fine. Forget it. Far be it for me to pry about where you've been for the last fucking year. I don't have time for this. Especially with the Baron's new duty on opium, thanks to this gloom sickness. Not to mention the thief-taker general's black tax, squeezing us entrepreneurs.
If you got a job for me, let's hear it.
You sure you're up to it? Okay, so here's the gig. I need you to obtain a ring for me.
Getting married?
Never again. Ah, you mangy bird. I swear one day I'm gonna have you made into a hat.
And lose the brains of the outfit.
I'm running out of fingers.
Good job, Basso. Good job.
Yeah, right. Belongs to a guy named Cornelius Greaves. One of those hoity-toity types who doesn't have any shit on his boots. Ah! Here you go.
What's the catch?
He's dead.
I'm a thief, Basso, not a grave robber.
Only recently deceased. My sources say he never took the ring off.
Doesn't seem much of a challenge.
Challenge. We'll be getting to him before the Carters pick him over. Rumor has it they've been taking bodies to that old foundry near Cinderfall. Crawling with the Baron's guards for some reason. Now, best way to that place is through the old chapel. And don't screw this up, Garrett. Some of us still need to pay our dues.
You can't tax what you can't catch.
Yeah, get out of here. And you use the door, please. Still, it's good to see you.
Hear that, friends? It's the crows, a whole matter of them, crying for our spirits.
I have something for all your nefarious needs. Bah, you don't know a good thing when you see it.
The Black Cops tried to evict Mortimer.
Now there's a job I wouldn't take.
Of course, he went off on them, so they beat the tallow out of him.
Well. He had it coming.
And then they pitched him in a cart. He wasn't even dead.
Another night, another gloomer. Someone talking to himself by the clock tower.
That's how it started with the upstairs neighbors.
How'd it finish then?
I came to the barrack and didn't go back.
Piss 15 times at night.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
That's the last of them.
There'll be more tomorrow. I'm starting to think they're the lucky ones.
Lucky, eh? Some of these gloomers bite off their tongues to make it stop. Some push in their eyes, or
the old chapel on Morningside. The court of the Queen of Beggars.
It's a lonely night.
It's the best kind.
Garrett, you walk a path few would wish.
That's the only one I know.
Quite. You know what they say about me?
That you know everything that happens in this city.
Not everything. Just the important things. What brings you here? Seeking my counsel?
A year ago, I was at the Northcrest Mansion. Something went wrong. What happened to me? What happened to Aaron?
A year ago, men who believed themselves to know best tried to control something they didn't fully understand for their own ends. The balance has shifted. We can all feel it.
That's your answer.
When my beggars found you after the accident, they thought you were dead. But you were not dead. So we healed your broken body and brought you from the city to keep you safe while we waited. But then, just after the gloom started, something began to wake you. It was time for you to return home. This city grows sick. It will tell you all in time, if you choose to listen. Careful, Garrett. There are worse things in the shadows than you. Come to keep an old woman company? The beggars will be pleased. Come, let's talk.
sirs. We've been hauling corpses since dawn. We just want this day to be done.
Did you hear this lazy guttersite? Consider yourself lucky you're pulling that card and not in it. Now move!
I've had my fill of cart rides. I'll find my own way in.